Kevin Skarupa from the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center. A lot of reports coming in just the last half hour of an earthquake that has happened. This, the seismograph out of Franklin, showing a 2.9 magnitude earthquake that was centered just about 4 miles northwest of Contoocook. It happened right around 9:18 this morning, and the seismograph showing that had a lot of reports via Facebook, Twitter, as well as emails to us and phone calls here to the station about that. That is what you felt, heard, and experienced just about 45 minutes ago.